So there's this weird glitch feature, whatever you want to call it, where you can use the grenade menu to convert your mouse into an analog stick. You can see at the white circle that I'm moving my mouse, even though the overlay is a bit messed up. I'm not messing with you. Here's my normal WSD movement. Just hold grenade menu, hold cancel, and move your mouse. Well, this is completely useless, and to absorb this info, you just deleted a cherished childhood memory. So, I guess, get f-